driving me insane. Just take one step back, I'm getting my life on track. Realizing now how you break me down, I'm in such a better place without you around.
From this superstar tonight, guys.
Well, he did say earlier that he's going to attack his opponent with a renewed hostility that we've never seen before.
Yeah, he also said he's going to make the competition beg for mercy.
And in the other corner, you have Slapjack, a man who is more unhinged every time we see him. It's on the apron. What?
Slapjack is quite the chaotic individual. Corey, how does an opponent try to predict the unpredictable?
Well, it's more about anticipating Slapjack than predicting, Cole. When you're up against a wild card like Slapjack, it's only a matter of time before they misstep.
Three!
Driven into the barricade. They can just punch him in the chest.
Five!
Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
Six!
He needs to find his way back into the ring.
The count just keeps going up.
Oh, and he's back in. Hey, the count.
Bam! Down he goes.
Step up for the leg sweep.
Nicely done.
I don't know if Slapjack can withstand much more of this.
Some missteps from Slapjack, giving his opponent an opening.
And Slapjack's anger seemed to work against him there.
No need to panic. He's still swinging.
Slapjack able to counter.
Momentum going back to Slapjack's screen.
Yeah, Slapjack able to stop that surge dead in its tracks.
Great reversal.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Focus on the opposition. Here we go. Beautiful swinging neck breaker. An imposing array of offense from him here.
Slapjack has to wake up and fast.
Oh, man. Low clothesline. step up for the side Russian leg sweep. Climbing to the top rope.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins. Up high, cross body.
This match's brutality starting to show on him. There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now.
Swinging neck breaker connects.
And Slapjack is having problems here.
Yeah, he has to pull out some form of offense here.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Outside countouts legal in this match. I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire now. Set on Slapjack. He's in peril.
And Slapjack capitalizes there. Whatever's playing here can't be good. Oh, right to the throat. Boom, a drop kick
on the mark.
Hits him with the count.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
And slammed down.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
And finds a counter. He's been placed in the corner now.
Top rope, putting it all on the line. Taking flight.
Through the air. And connects.
And that was a collision you don't want to be on the receiving end of.
Came down like a wrecking ball on a cinder block.
Two.
Climbs back inside. Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match.
No.
Oh, yes.
I don't know if Slapjack can withstand much more of this.
Yeah, Slapjack just cut out.
He turns it around.
Momentum going back to Slapjack's corner.
Yeah, Slapjack able to stop that surge dead in its tracks.
Opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
And he denies Slapjack.
Placing them right where they want them, into the corner. High risk area up there. Up on the top rope.
As is part of town for these two competitors.
This could go south in a hurry. Here we go.
Superplex.
Here's another look at some of the previous action, giving their fans their money's worth and more.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Long Island, New York, weighing in at 249 pounds, Max won't take it back from me. Donna.
The good you can see exactly why the arena is full here tonight. This is a match with major stakes.
Yeah, the star is bright in me. Grab all the rings, but you take.
Center of the universe, Jackson, and you're looking
looking at one of the most unshakable superstars on the roster.
Absolutely a picture of resilience. He's been through ups and downs, but has never given up the fight.
Bitter perseverance is what will make him such a threat in this matchup.
But don't overlook his opponent, a superstar who is tired of living in the shadows.
And he's taking this to the outside now. Oh, colliding with the barricade.
Gets first across the barricade.
He's returning fire.
Tattooed with a double axe handle.
Oh, what a DDT.
Under the ropes and back into the ring.
From way up, double axe handle.
And the steam.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Down across the knee. That won't just separate your shoulder. That'll divorce it.
Being carried around with ease. Down on the windpipe.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Jumping knee drop.
So precise. Another reversal. Eye for an eye here.
Put into the corner now. Wicked forearm.
Did you hear that thud?
Makes him pay with a counter. Yeah. Big heel kick. Yeah. Big impact off the leg drop. Just punched him right in the mouth.
Oh, relentless.
God. Enough already.
Producing a trampling. Taking off from the ropes. Looking to take.
From the top. Spectacular diving Hurricane Rana.
He's getting a little batter now.
And will this be it?
He's able to kick out before two.
He should have known that wasn't enough.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle. Vicious right forearm.
Vicious, downright savage club right there.
Great counter.
Caught with a punch.
Moonsault. He can do it here. Kicks out on a pinfall attempt.
I didn't think this match was close to over.
Can't quite get him there.
Down with a DDT. Get him into the corner. Taken down by the neck. Double axe handle. Come on.
Not where you want to be right now.
Absolutely not.
Move over, Byron. Let a professional call this one, because this is going to be nasty. Hurricanrana from the top.
That was awesome, Cole. He's finding himself in trouble here.
He needs to get himself some room to regroup fast.
Tough position to be caught in here. Check your face after that one.
He just isn't being given any room to recuperate. This is where his fortitude would...
Tuck him in. It's bedtime. Unshakable superstars on the roster.
Absolutely a picture of resilience. He's been through ups and downs, but has never given up the fight.
Bitter perseverance is what will make him such a threat in this matchup.
And across the way is Kevin Owens, a
competitor who gets in the ring and just goes to work. For KO, this match might as well just be another day at the office.
Well, this is Kevin Owens' livelihood, his number one putting food on the table for his family. But don't let that fool you into thinking he's just clocking in and clocking out. Kevin Owens will do whatever it takes to make sure his family is very well taken care of.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Ooh, pinpointing the trachea.
He's taking some good hits. Ah, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
Prying their opponent's arm out. Oh, my goodness!
Coming in hot!
Him right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
God. Enough already.
Two. Cha-ching. Step up, Enziguri.
How do you strategize for a match against an opponent like Kevin Owens, who has a penchant for taking big risks in and around the ring in order to grab the win?
The best way to combat those high-risk maneuvers you mentioned is to focus on pulling the rug out from under Owens the moment he starts to contemplate climbing the ropes or any other structure. You've got to keep him grounded, and you do that by attacking his base or doing as much damage to his body as possible.
Big risk here. He may be counted out.
Might be oblivious to the count, guys.
Oh, right in the mat, face first.
That certainly wasn't pretty.
He's struggling a bit here.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth.
Taking this one back to the ring now. Clothesline! Powerless position to be in right now.
Snake eyes!
Good night. A step ahead of Owens.
Working to neutralize that arm.
Headed up, he's thinking big.
Watch out. And he's there.
Kevin Owens with the evasion.
This is just brute.
Oh my goodness, absolute dominance.
Somehow still in this fight. Not down and out yet.
DDT! He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Gets him with the counter.
Nice clothesline.
KO lining it up. Could be just moments.
That it was good night.
You have to wonder, how much more can he take?
Owens has ended so many matches with that, but not today.
Yeah. Byron, this is what I wish you would do. Oh, let go, but will it be?
Great officiating. As the ref noticed, he was on the ropes.
Big impact.
Look at Owens.
Up high. Cover. Two. Two count.
I cannot believe what I'm seeing.
No one can. He's a projectile now.
In time.
Yes.
Down the opponent.
Two. Neck breaker. Summer kick.
The
clock's running out.
Eight!
I don't know if this is a show of confidence or a wasted opportunity to attack your opponent.
Phew, that was close.
Ooh!
KO avoids the attack.
He got moved into that corner. And it's over. Reverse it.
Vicious.
To the gut. Oh, brutal forearm.
Oh, look at the knee dive. Man, that hurts.
He's got the target acquired. Just a matter of moments.
You're gonna hear a big bang.
Toni Storm out here ready for action, or as she calls it, Toni time. A talented young superstar who has really become somewhat full of herself.
What's called being proud of your accomplishments, Cole. With a quickly growing list of accolades, it absolutely is Toni time. Sure, her peers in the locker room may not like her, but Storm feels no empathy for them. Truth is, Toni revels in the jealousy of women who are not in her position.
The line between confidence and cockiness gets blurrier every time Storm sets her sights on someone, that's for sure.
Then there's the ballsy and rebellious Shotzi Blackheart. If you get in her way, you prepare to be crushed. And I'm not just talking about the tank.
Like a woman possessed, there is absolutely no stopping Shotzi Blackheart as soon as the bell rings.
Oh, stomping away.
Blackheart escapes the attack.
Aside from her eccentric nature, Shotzi Blackheart is known for the way she throws caution into the wind every night. Do you think that strategy will benefit her here tonight?
Typically, I'd suggest a competitor like Shotzi Blackheart play things smart. Avoid that type of high-risk style, but Shotzi's as ballsy as they come, and you really can't turn that off.
Hits the drop kick. The typically revved-up Shotzi a bit slowed down there.
Yeah, as Storm was reminding her exactly what time it is.
Elbow drop!
Elbow lands hard.
She's feeling it, and the WWE Universe is feeling it, too.
Going coast to coast.
Going to kick the features off their face.
Had the forecast for Storm. Step up in Zagari, right in the ear. Assaulting the knee with purpose. She had it scouted. Blackheart turns it around. Jawbreaker!
Call it death.
Smashing the jaw.
Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches. Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Face first.
Things not going how she'd like.
This is where endurance becomes so important in the late stages of the match.
Here's a snapmare.
And a basement drop kick.
Look at this, guys.
I think a storm warning is in effect.
Shotzi come back from that?
Almost had her, but she gets the shoulder up.
What is it going to take to keep her down?
The answer might be more than her opponent can offer.
And it looks like frustration is setting in for Storm. She might be down in her ability to close this out.
Shotzi able to avoid impact.
Oh, shot right to the kidney. Oh. And again.
Great way to bring down your opponent.
Oh, God, that hurt. She can't take much more of this.
Yeah, she's in a rough.
Perched up top. Oh, she misses the mark. Uh-oh. What a takedown. Fujiwara on bar.
Going after the arm.
Fujiwara on bar. Incredible pressure.
Soaring. Got the knees up just in time.
This could turn things around.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
And a high roll knees to the chest. Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a ragdoll here.
Right across the larynx.
Shotzi holds her off.
Side kick on the mark.
DDT.
Looking for the victory.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
Got him hooked. DDT.
Atomic drop, not finished yet, Byron.
Oh, how about the leg drop combo?
Hoping to end it here.
This is it.
And a strong kick out in one. She is still in this fight.
From the middle rope.
Storm dives that attack. Shotzi staggers up, struggling to regain any composure.
Tony Storm. It's Tony time.
Storm just ended this. And Storm captures the win.
It's that Eastside Johnny Big Redemption light.
No, the following contest is scheduled for one fall.
Yeah.
eyes of this competitor tonight. You know he understands the significance of this match. This is an opportunity to make big headway on the roster.
Yeah, but he's staring at someone who's shown a lot of hustle to be in this spot. Whether he's studying tape or spending extra time with the PC, he expected this challenge.
Kick and sent all the way to the outside. Look out! Hurricanrana!
Not even missing a beat.
Absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
Spinning in the face of danger.
He manages to escape it.
Sequence of reversals there.
Head scissors. Stomping down.
Three.
Able to evade.
Did you hear that impact? He's one step ahead there.
Oof. Five.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
The ref caught the brunt of that.
Get ready, Saxton. You might be the replacement.
Oh, man.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
He's absorbed some damage already. It's nothing he hasn't been through before.
He steers clear of contact.
Got to find a way to get out of this.
Driven down face first.
Oh, a knee.
Lights out.
Oh, no. What is this?
Reverse choke slam.
Taking a trip outside, but he's got to be mindful of the count.
Snapmare could set something else up.
Seated drop kick.
He just keeps dealing out punishment with every move.
Things are really going his way now.
We know these superstars have everything at their disposal, considering this match could end up anywhere in this arena.
He's got the answer for that one.
Could be a chance for him to change the complexion of this match.
Boom, what a kick.
Six. Going right after the neck.
Neck breaker.
Drop kick hits the mark.
What are you guys thinking?
Obviously not about the ref's count, Cole.
Heading back to the ring.
Eight.
Back in, beating the count.
Tilt the hole, DDT!
Standing shooting star!
He can pin his opponent right here.
Two!
No, he pops the shoulder before three!
Couldn't quite slam the door yet.
Slides back into the ring. Gets inside the ring.
kick right to the back of the leg. Hits him with the counter. What a suplex. Oh, clothesline. He's struggling a bit here.
They've definitely taken their lumps at this point. Their opponent is not messing around.
Certainly looking in command at the moment, keeping the pressure on. Fighting back for the counter. The U-turn he needed in this match could have been right there.
Here he comes, sliding back in.
Six.
Shot to the jaw.
He envisioned.
Trying to end it.
A defiant kick out after one.
Somehow still in this fight. Not down and out yet.
The adrenaline is pumping and the WWE Universe is on his side. Jumpy DDT.
Absolutely planted.
Big overhand.
Forearm to the kidneys.
Oh, loving blow.
Oh, tossed hold into the ring post.
Oh, he's got him in deep, deep trouble here. Look out.
Slide
shot right across the back of the neck.
Ouch.
And he's taking on a persistent assault.
He's got to wake up and get in the fight.
A little thunder roll.
This could do it!
1, 2,
breaks the close count.
Really had less than a second to stay alive there.
Yeah. Bad predicament right here.
Looking worse for wear in the corner now.
Oh, compressed in the corner.
Oh!
Oh, my, apron senton.
And he is fighting through all the fatigue.
He might be thinking of putting his efforts towards ending things soon.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Don't do this. Don't do it!
Spine-shattering impact.
He's just dominating at this point. It's starting to come together in a big way for this guy.
Four!
Back in under the ropes. He'll head to the ring.
His eyes are fixated. He's looking to end this.
He deflects it right back.
Oh, snapmare.
Basement kick to the side.
He could pin his opponent right here.
It's over.
1, 2.
Oh, not yet. They just got the shoulder up.
He is just barely still in the fight. I don't know how many more times he's going to be able to kick out after that.
That was too close for comfort.
How draining is that? Can it be done again? Can that maneuver be summoned at least one more time?
Jaw.
Kick and sent all the way to the outside. Look out!
Oh, he barely came up with this. We're going to
this is not going to end well.
Oh, man, watch this. Freaking power. Oh, that's just disrespect right there. I kind of like it. Suplex. Looking for a high risk, high reward situation. First up top. He heads outside. Countouts legal in this match.
Two.
Driven into the barricade.
Three.
Oh, no. What could this be?
Oh, don't do this.
Hung up in the barricade. Momentum is now against him.
He can't just think of riding this out. He has to get on offense.
Uh-oh, he's searching for something. He needs to find his way back into the ring.
The count just keeps going up.
These guys gave everyone their money's worth. Here's another look. Better get ready.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall on the way to the ring at a combined weight of 452 pounds.
We're looking at some of the most intense competitors in all of WWE about to take part in one of the most anticipated matches ever. This is gonna be good.
And their opponents at a combined weight of 437 pounds.
wrong getting this tag match started.
When you think of tag teams that are itching to make an impact on tonight's event, you don't have to look any further than these two.
Two teams with a desire to steal the show.
Check this out. Just deadlifted up into a powerbomb.
Ouch! And the exclamation point.
Arm wringer applied. Look out!
Attack on the leg. Just defenseless as the momentum is against him.
He's gonna have to dig out of this in a hurry.
Jumping knee strike.
I like that.
He's getting a little battered now. Looking to do it all himself. Remember to tag your partner in so you can catch your breath and keep up the performance down the stretch.
Yeah, he's able to stop that surge dead in its tracks.
Harlem sidekick! In off the tag. And now he's giving you all another chance to simply take it all in.
Setting it up.
Boom! In the cover. And there's the kick out.
Frankly, he should have known that wasn't enough.
Clean tag for his partner.
Oh, man.
What's going to happen here?
Nice breaker.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
He just barely got this.
He's taking some good hits.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Power slam!
And now he's taken control.
It is all going his way right about now.
Got the tag! Got the tag!
Through his veins.
Oh, God.
He's looking a little weary now.
Yeah, this is exactly why constant, frequent tags are so important in a match like this, to keep fresh.
Oh, shot right to the midsection. And he gets the tag. House connects. Wow, lights out. Right to the knee.
Reverse
reversal. Can he take advantage?
He moved, but can he capitalize?
Both wrists captured and
that's gotta be it. Fights the shoulder up in one.
Refusing to give up even an inch of ground as this match continues.
Into a ripcord lariat. What a combination. Tag switching it up.
Swinging neck breaker.
He is just reeling from that offense. Yeah, they've stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here.
Yeah. Strong shot to the back. There's more to come.
Follow up with a hellacious knee lift.
Look out!
Way to topple the competition.
Hurling your own body like that is insane.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a rag doll here.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
He just isn't being given any room to recuperate.
Yeah, he's got to surmount this storm coming at him.
Yeah, his instincts are taking over.
Well scattered reversal there.
Clothesline.
Good grief. He has to be at his limit now.
He can really stand to give back as good as he's got.
Here it comes.
Caught with a neck breaker. And just like that, it's all over.
Makes a cover.
And how you walk and how you brand and if you
163 pounds.
I can't watch this entrance. I heard this one backstage talking up their own work non-stop. Well, why don't they get in the ring and prove it, huh?
That's what they're doing right now, Corey.
Well, good. Let's see what they got.
A man who always considers himself main event material, an uncrowned champion. He wants to show exactly why here tonight. This is a no disqualification match. Anything someone can dream up to do to their opponent is legal. Take the rules and throw them out the window.
This allows the superstar to pursue victory by any means necessary.
And some experience a state of twisted ecstasy while punishing their adversary.
We are witnessing an environment where competitors can...
He can end it here! Oh, my. How in the world did he kick out of that? He's still in this.
Oh, oh my gosh! What impact!
Targeting the neck! Wicked kick!
Like this can have so many twists and turns. Corey, what will have an impact on this matchup?
You need to strike first. Dictate the pace of the match. Since anything goes, you can add anything to the equation.
Each competitor responds differently to the rules being thrown out the window. The key is who can stay alert and remain in control.
I wish someone would throw you out the window.
Whatever's playing here can't be good.
Oh, man.
Now he's been put on the defensive.
Unpacks a well-placed punch.
Right in the head.
Oh, what a roundhouse.
Oh, and drop kick right on the patella.
Oh, good night.
Sure.
Oh. Keep it together.
Oh, and he breaks up the pin.
Haymaker connects.
Ooh, knee right to the spine.
Make your legs go numb.
Russian leg sweep. He's certainly lining him up, but he's wasting too much time.
And the DDT.
Textbook jumping clothesline.
Ooh. Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Clothesline. He is getting shredded apart right now.
Yeah, every attempt to fight back's being negated.
Great reversal.
Now, trampling the opposition.
Boom, right across the small of the back. The damage he's taking is starting to pile up. Oh, it's not going to be good. Down the opponent, and a double axe handle smash. How's that for a counter? Has the wrist trapped. And now a series of stomps and kicks.
Drops the hammer right on the lower back.
Turnbuckle drop kick. Tossed by the neck. Crank in the head.
Ooh, harsh kick.
Hooked up. Position to be caught in here.
Are you kidding me?
Ooh. Oh, that hurt. Running interference.
Sounded rough.
A dragon scream changer. Gets him with the counter. Sent crashing to the floor. Boom, what impact.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
Uh-oh, uh-oh.
Picked up.
First DDT.
End of the road.
Jumping clothesline.
Oof.
Set him up for something here.
And whatever it is, it...
Look at the elbows. Frankensteiner!
Dodges the attack just a smidge quicker.
Stop!
Wow,
what a strike.
into him.
Wait, what? Is that a bite?
Ooh-wee.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Taking it outside the ring now.
This superstar is coming in with a lot of enthusiasm and energy right now.
But what's going to happen when the excitement wears off and he comes to realize he's in a fight against someone looking to take his head off?
All I can say is we've seen adrenaline take this superstar very far in the past.
Yeah, but meeting him in the ring's quite an obstacle. There's nothing about this superstar that signifies he'll be a pushover.
Using the elbow as a weapon.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Able to interrupt the attack. He's returning fire. Knee right to the face. There he goes, right into the corner.
Uh-oh, not a good place to be.
And he fouls it up with a big one in the face.
Foot meet face.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Perched up top. He's feeling the effects of that last hit. Jumping knee strike.
I like that. Just mounted with punches. And not, oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Wait to steer clear.
Caught square by the haymaker. Saw that one coming.
Rolling elbow.
Oh, look at this. Oh, kicks. Oh man. Oh, man. We've seen this before, guys.
That doesn't mean I have to like it, though.
Front face lock applied. It's about to get more painful.
Top.
Oh, suplex. Oh, what a smack with the pin and the win.
Yes.
And a kick out.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
This match grinded him down a little. Chained to the USSR with a hammer and sickle. Ah, oh, red in there.
Rolling elbow.
Woo-wee.
Oh, what a counter.
And not,
oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Man, strikes. Wow.
Getting set up for something in the corner. High risk area up there.
Will there be a reward?
Hoisted up. Incredible power slam.
Here he goes for the win.
Can he close it out? He breaks the ref's count before two.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance. Big four. Thunderous Club comes down. This match's brutality starting to show on him.
Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble the superstar exposes himself to.
Perfect kick.
Smart, attacking the arm.
Down on the windpipe. A lot of momentum now on his side.
This is what he feeds off of.
Brief sign of adrenaline there for him.
Gets him in position.
This is not going to end well for him, Michael.
Oh, my God, all the way to the floor. From the top.
Whoa! could this be?
Hung up in the barricade.
To the crowd and get back into the fight.
Eight.
Great wherewithal to beat the count. And now he's really falling behind.
He's mixing precision and physicality with his attacks here.
Great wherewithal on the counter.
There's a combo of strikes.
Knee right to the face.
Close to ending it all there.
Right to the spine.
He fends off the attack.
Good.
Good grief.
Oh, what a fall!
Oh, boy. He's stalking him. Watching for an opening.
Perched on the shoulders. Beast your eyes. Big opportunity for him now.
Shoulders down.
And finally, finally, he picks up the victory. The WWE Universe.
The following contest is a tag team extreme rules match. It is for the tag team championship. At a combined weight of 557 pounds.
It's a big time opportunity by the title. Is it on the line here? You're right, Michael. Judging from the response on social media heading into this match, you're
some prestigious tag titles on the line right now. Byron, in regards to the champion, you often say, stick with the strategy that got him to the title. But is that always a viable option?
Well, it should at least be the first option, Michael. Look, every challenger is going to present a different problem. But the champ needs to remain confident in what brought them to the title in the first place.
The champ isn't where they're at by being...
Hold on a second. Could be a matter of time. Submission being locked in.
Grab locked in. Nice counter.
Oh. Stomping. Ouch.
Tiger suplex.
And now he may be planning to turn this match into his very own home run derby.
Oh, man. You can see he is feeling it now. Corey, so many things can transpire in a matchup like this. What could be that elusive X factor?
It is mission critical to be adaptable. If it's anything goes, then use that to your advantage before your opponent does.
This is an environment where a competitor can be reminded real quick what goes without comes around.
And you might be forced to revamp your strategy when you least expect it.
There's the pin, title on the line! Gets his shoulder up before the two count.
Getting the shoulder up before two tells me the end is not near.
All right, sliding back in. Uh-oh. Look at this.
Uh-oh is right.
Fullbody slam. God, jeez. He's taking this to the floor now. Tagging this outside. This could be good. Taking flight.
Diving cannonball. Same time.
Drop suplex. The challenger's looking shaken.
Absolutely pushing each other beyond any normal human's limits.
Left right hand can cause some serious damage.
Oh! Oh, fillet your chest. Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush.
And of course, kendo sticks are always under the ring in the event of any rogue ninja attacks.
And he's taking this to the outside now.
Oh my goodness, hold on, man.
to avoid there.
Got it, and the tag.
Look at this, he let it go.
Great decision to check.